So I think go ahead, Ratana.
Morning, sir. Thank you. This is just for the information of all unit officers on the ground and all those of you who are present here. Just the other day, on the 8th, Honorable CM had launched the various DISA initiatives. Part of that was also the DISA app. Now, the DISA app has a SOS provision on that, a woman in distress. So far, we had more than about 5,000 downloads of DISA apps already, sir. And this morning at 4:21, there was a SOS call which landed in our control room at Mangalgiri. And this was a lady who was traveling in a bus from Vizag to Vijayawada. And she was actually a government official working in the excise department. 4:27, our teams intercepted, reached the bus. And then she was being harassed by a fellow passenger, physically, I mean, all the while. So, and then it also happened that this this person was an assistant professor. So, I mean, that's the kind of a situation. But very interestingly, it's not only a proof of concept, which was demonstrated the other day, but it is practically a place on the ground. So I must really, sir, on behalf of the Honorable CM and the government, appreciate our staff who were on that duty, sir. They have been very alert. This was early hours in the morning. And not only at this rear end at the control room, but also at the front end on the ground, our people have really responded and reached there. So,
in fact, programs baga jarugutunnayi ani cheppadaniki 4 గంటల సమయంలో తెల్లవారుజామున జరిగిన ఒక ఇన్సిడెంట్ను కోట్ చేస్తూ గౌతమ్ అన్న చెప్పడం, ఆ ఎస్ఓఎస్ నొక్కిన వెంటనే వితిన్ 7 మినిట్స్ వెంటనే మొబైల్ పార్టీ ఆ ఇన్సిడెంట్ స్థలానికి చేరుకొని సహాయ సహకారాలు అందించే కార్యక్రమం చేయడం, I appreciate the entire police department for doing a phenomenal job.